Hey guys, I'm Sylvia Wakana and welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing okay, especially if you're in the States. I know it's a crazy time, so don't forget to take some time for yourself. One of my favorite ways to decompress, which I'm sure you're aware of if you follow me on Instagram, is that I love to drink tea. It really reminds me about the small joys in life. If you have other good recommendations for how to beat some anxiety, let me know in the comments. And today I'm going to be talking about and trying a tea that is new for me and a little bit more about a giveaway that's gonna have three winners, which I'll talk more about at the end. Also, while I have your attention, don't forget to hit subscribe if you want to learn more about Japanese food and culture. So getting into this, when you first hear Asahi, the thing that comes to mind for most people probably is the beer. But did you know Asahi as a company actually makes a bunch of different kinds of drinks, including their popular Mitsuya cider and some of Japan's most popular bottled teas? Today, I'm gonna be trying Asahi's Jurokcha, which is one of their most popular bottled teas. Breaking down the name, Juroku means 16 and cha means tea. And Jurokcha is a Japanese grain and botanical tea that is made up of 16 ingredients that include soybean, barley, and kombu. This tea is all natural, unsweetened, and caffeine-free, so actually a lot of kids drink it as well. It's also gluten-free and zero calories, apparently. So I've tried other similar Japanese healthy teas, which I really like. So I'm assuming this is probably gonna be similar, probably a bit earthy, but still mild and really refreshing. So let's try it. So I actually like the bottle. It's very natural looking, but also really pretty. Itadakimasu. Ooh. Okay, so it reminds me a lot of Mugicha, which is an unsweetened Japanese barley tea that is insanely popular and people drink it like crazy in the summer, which is also one of my favorite teas. So it's really good. It has a really nostalgic taste to me because I grew up drinking Mugicha and other teas that taste similar to this. So like I said before, it does taste earthy, but still really mild. It doesn't taste necessarily like what I would classify as like healthy, which is nice. It's really refreshing, would taste great on ice, and I'm guessing it's really hydrating since Japanese people drink a lot of teas like this in the summer in place of water. Personally, I would drink this straight because I like teas like this, but I think it'd be really good if you like sweeter stuff or looking for something sweeter if you put like honey in this, or if you want something a little brighter, putting in some lemon or orange. So teas like this, I typically treat like water. It's really hydrating, so it's great for grabbing on the go, and it also tastes pretty good with everything because it's pretty mild and it's not sweet and it's not bitter. If I had to pick some things to eat with this, I think I would probably do onigiri, which is Japanese rice balls, because that's sort of like a nice picnic combo. And I would also say Japanese bread and Japanese sweets, because this isn't sweet, so it sort of offsets it really nicely. Even wagashi, like Japanese traditional sweets, I think would taste really good with this. I actually highly recommend this. I have a whole case that I'm probably gonna drink so fast. And if you wanna try this, you can actually order this on Amazon, which I will put the link in my description. And you can also get it from select Japanese grocery stores like Nichiya or Mitsuya or Tokyo Central if you're in LA. And now for the fun giveaway part. And also if you wanna try it, I'm giving away three cases of Jurokcha on my Instagram. So head to my Instagram, I'll also link it in the description so you can try it out for yourself that way. Thank you so much for trying this tea with me. Let me know in the comments if you have a favorite tea so I could try it out. And make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet. So I'll see you guys on Instagram when you enter my giveaway. Make sure to let me know and write down that you are here from YouTube so I could say hi. Stay healthy and stay safe. Mata ne!